Hello everyone, welcome to Iggy's Toy Parade and Soldier Review. This is your host Iggy. I hope all of you had a lovely Christmas, that you all had a chance to meet with family and friends, and were able to feast on whatever it is that you guys traditionally eat for Christmas. I went to McDonald's. I was lucky to find that open. There was not much open. It's kind of a drizzly day today, and there was no traffic, so it was easy to go from one part of town to the other. All right, well, I promised you an unwrapping of the Christmas gifts. Let's give you a view of what we're going to be doing. There's the tree. By the way, last night I watched on my phone a really good program. It was Dean Martin and Frank Sinatra doing a Christmas special from 1967, and it featured their children. And I didn't know that their kids could sing so well, too. Frank Sinatra's son sounded just like him. It was eerie. Dean Martin's daughters were very good singers. And good looking, too. All right, well, shall we begin? This is what we've been anticipating for quite some time now. So I thought, let's start off big. And we'll work our way from there, I guess. Well, here, let's start off with this. This is from my sister. And she sent me a package this year that I got just after Thanksgiving. What we got here? She gave me a Target gift card. Oh, there's a couple. Oh, man, my favorite. I love Firehouse Subs. They're really good. They steam them, which makes them moist and also hot. Wait. Am I talking about a sandwich? I gotta be, this is Christmas, Richard. All right. Good choice, Glennis. I like that. And a Target gift card. Very good. Well, those are going to be quite handy. And she always gives me, every year, she gives me a journal book so that I can keep track of my medical appointments and also my work schedule. So very nice. That's from my sister, Glennis. All right, this is from my brother. You know what? My brother, Robert, gave me a card. Let's see what he had to say here. So, Merry Christmas, Richard, from my brother, Robert. I saw him the other day. He took me out to dinner, and we went and looked at Christmas lights. That was nice. Oh, wow. Look at this, guys. Wow. You put a sentry. Check it out. It says, wishing you a holiday season filled with joy and a new year of much happiness. Says, hey, Rich, get something you wanted for Christmas and didn't get. Ho, ho, ho. He drew a little picture. That was very nice. I'm very blessed that some people There is a guy that used to live here. He would see his brother once a month when he got his paycheck from the government, and his brother would have him cash it and then steal the money. That's quite a bit of difference from my family. So I feel very blessed. All right, so here is a very large present from my brother Ron. Says to Rich from Ron. So let's find out what we got here, guys. Oh.